Inaugurations happening in Elkhart, too. A new term beginning today at noon for city officials, including Judge Charles Grodnick. Grodnick was sworn in by Mayor Rob Robertson. Then they switched off with the judge swearing in the mayor, clerk Deb Barrett, and the members of the Common Council. And